Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you what the difference is between an appointment and a meeting in Microsoft Outlook.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in Outlook, and I am looking at my calendar. In order to get to my calendar view, I have clicked this icon right here that when I hover over it, it says calendar. Now, if I click anywhere on my calendar, this window will come up. And this window is what is known as an appointment in Outlook. However, if I click this button here for new event, this window will be brought up. And there are some differences between these two windows.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
So one of the major differences between an appointment over here and an event over here is the ability to invite attendees. So not only can I create an event name right here, but I can also invite people to this event. Whereas the appointment over here is something that you may just be doing all by yourself. Both things will go on your calendar, but the appointment will only go on your calendar. And depending on who you invite over here, an event can go on your calendar plus your attendees. If you have Outlook configured for your organization, there's a few more things that you can do in an event. You can set up a Teams meeting, and you can also reserve a room if your rooms are configured throughout your organization in Outlook. We have this plus a few more options for what you can do between an event and an appointment in Microsoft Outlook out on our blog. And I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.